Today we have a 3D printed wood marking tool. Next is to find a piece of wood that we want to mark, or a smaller one.